hentai chapel.
Hi, I'm Garden Over, and welcome back to Castlevania Superior Tonight. Last time we totally beat the Medusa. Was there a highest attack here? I forgot the highest attack here. Okay. Oops. I think we're good here. We gotta proceed. More of the chapel. I mean what the save file said it before is anti-chapel. Ew. War. Not like a sword. Wait, an Indian sword. An Indian sword in 1786. That's pretty sus. If you ask me. My own name. Back on apps, please. Let's see here. I know I can. Doesn't look like a flying bird for me. Just wait. What? It wasn't like that in the. Later Castlevania games. I don't think Black Panther. Well, I'll be right back. Please find out. I guess it's fine now. Oh, it's Amalaric Sniper! It's pretty easy, bud. Ooh, two Amalaric snipers. Sniper of Goth. Lame name. Amalaric sniper all the way. Stop spiking. The lameness of Sniper of Goth. Glad they fixed that dude. In future Venus Twilight Book. Ah, Alcard's cape. Back in its normal position. We done here. I guess we are. Come on, you name Sniper of Goth. Names are so lame. As lame as my computer's background processes. Seriously. What's going on? Oh. At least I can one hit the Snipers of Goth. Oh, no. Amalaric Snipers. Right. Let's go to the confession room. Oh, it's not a confession room. It's still... It's the way to cross it. Carthuman. Why did I call up Colossus in this one? Very obvious. Hard hard really needs to learn how to duck. More than two. With him. It's supposed to be easy. So holy water helps. Look how bad. Increase my comp. forgot to show the tin for this place. Right before. Okay, so this place. Just need guiding up the Aura's quarters. Has a fountain, right? And that fountain, when interact with it, turns into blood. Our cart. All left is get all of our sword. Necklace of Jay. What Jay stands for. It's a superior mist mode. Finish all rocks. Upside down chambers. Whatnot. Oops. I'm getting that. Hey, stop the whiskey. Need the spike breaker. It's a Frisky. That's not a ghost dancer. It's a skeleton Frisky. I know a ghost dancer when I see one. Dynet vocalizations. And we found a teleport. We'll go somewhere. But first, we're gonna explore more of Aurof's quarters. And Aurof's upside down quarters. Mind you. I forgot. Alucard just lifeless. Having no ability slide is such. I missed. They're having sounds. Or Malachi's. Don't jump. There you jump. That's not making a sound. Oh, this is Elastor. With a funny hit sound. Where is he? Askall. Can't hit him. Hey, hits Attacks me? Ouch. One more, I think. What? There you go. Goofy sound. Sword of Hador. It's weak. Why is this weak? Takes me back to the clock tower. To the clock tower. We won't have access to it, but we have access to these. We need it. No, we don't. We don't need the. Wait, I need to get the... stopwatch. So lame. The next boss is the legendary Castlevania 3 Trio. Ouch. I'm gonna take on Grant first. getting myself cornered. What? Sniper has a... Oh. Okay. It's better to get hit other things than the 15 one. Right, that is gone. You can beat Trevor. Sniper, leave me and Trevor alone. Oh, you're not supposed to duck. You're not supposed to duck, Trevor. Oh, that's the 32 hurts. Alright. You should summon a... The rituals are better than those fakes, don't you think? Why am I at 69 hearts? Let's just continue the rest of this causing tomorrow. Dear white dragon. In its most comfortable position yet. Yeah, so next time we'll explore more of the Anti-Coliseum.